Hello, my name is Jennifer, and welcome to part 53 of my Rakes Riches Cottage Living Edition. And if you are returning, welcome back. And Kendrick autonomously came to use the bar that I only placed out because I wanted him to practice making drinks, but I had to had him doing other things and hadn't set him up yet. But he's made a mess of the bar. It needs to be cleaned big time. And he doesn't even need to make drinks for the cooking aspiration. Not that he's going to do the cooking aspiration. No, you don't need to drink that. Let's polish to perfection. You gonna listen to me? Are you gonna put the drink down? It's, you know, it wasn't very expensive. So let's hopefully he'll clean it and then we can have him do that. I did also ask him to ask Agnes Crumple Bottom over and also the Creature Keeper so that we could maybe get his tasks done for his errands. And it looks like he's getting hungry. I don't remember if we rallied the troops today. I will do one rallying just because I don't remember. Because this is my first time coming into this save since the November 30th, the game update. And also first time using a new microphone that I just got with the Black Friday sales. Which is another reason I wasn't really going in, because I was hopefully testing it out a little bit. Hopefully the sound is at least as good as it was before. Preferably better. But I don't know that it's really that much different. So anyways, let's see. What did I set you up? I did set you up to come and tend the table. Nanami, so good. And I know we need to age them up soon. Did they? No, that's not Tina. We didn't invite you over, Tina. We don't mind you coming, but I'm just kind of looking for the two I invited over. I'm sure that I did. Oh, we had Agnes. Well, I guess maybe he didn't invite over Michael because I don't see a message there. So let's go in here again and try and invite him over. See if we have that option. Got a scroll. There he is. And yep, invite to hang out at current lot. And same, didn't seem like it took, even though it said she was coming. I don't know if she's maybe working down at the, you know, the stand today. I'm not sure. So I figure we may as well try, and I don't know if we can get anything else on this table. There he is. We're going to start a yard sale. And we got that message again. All right. So what I did find out is that if your Sims eat food made with the golden egg and get that golden pulse like we got in the last part, I think it was, they can then act like the golden chicken and make their plants perfect. All of our plants are perfect from what I could tell. So we couldn't even show it in action anyways. I don't know if we could have gone to the community garden if it's even working and make that plant perfect. I'm not really sure. I thought it might be fun to see if we have either Willow or Eric make some food with the golden egg because their food doesn't spoil. Just may as well have them do the cooking of it and then see how much we get for it on the yard sale table. I highly doubt it's going to be that much. Nothing compared to the seltzers. And of course I'm also having Kendrick work on his mixology skill, or that's what he was supposed to be doing till he went and made that little drink and then called the others over so that he can make vampire cures, because he has unlocked the recipe, if I remember correctly. Let's take a look. Or if he's not, I think he's getting there. I'm not on the right sim, so that's why she has no vampire lore skill. Yes, he has maxed it and he has unlocked it. I thought he had. That was my recollection. So, and he has 25 plasma fruit. And I don't know if we're also having him. I don't know that we have the other ingredients yet. I think we had the plasma fruit tree already. We have only 12 wolf's veins, so we're waiting for those. More of those, I should say. And do I see garlic? 12 garlic. Again, also not very much garlic. So we're waiting for more of that too. So in the meantime, he can work on his mixology skill, which I'm sure won't take that long to finish. but I'm actually going to put them all the way down. Since we're doing that, I'm going to put this back in his inventory, and we are going to have him give that bird report that he needed to do. And did I see Agnes come? Oh, there she is. We can go do that with her too. So we do have the yard sale going. Good. Did we do that? Oh, he's doing it. Good. And they all like that yoga mat. Okay. So we got whatever I didn't see the money. It should record. So we got a checkered sweater vest. And we got white llama wool, which isn't that. I guess that person doesn't like our mailbox. I see an unhappy face when they looked at it. So let's take a look and see if he actually has a watermelon in his inventory, because it should come up as being there. No, we don't. We don't have watermelon in our inventory. Okay, well, someone must have watermelon. This is watermelon. Well, why don't we harvest that watermelon? And let me actually look in the fridge, which looks like it needs to be cleaned out. Why can't he clean out? Trash can. Oh, it's one of those where it just doesn't, temporarily won't work. It'll work later, but it's not working right now. I'm so used to, I added a mod. lagging a little bit. That the open is supposed to be near the top. Oh, look at that. We got a gift. And we got a fairing friend gift, too, from Michael. Did we get milk and an egg? Okay, well, thank you. I wanted to see if we had watermelon. That's a pumpkin. That's a green pumpkin. In the fridge. Because we do often buy it, so I'm a little bit sorry. Oh, we made some money. There's small perfect watermelons. Okay, all right, so that's fine. I don't really care. Normally I just buy the cheap stuff from the store and give that. But in this case, she's here. Let's actually get this done properly. So deliver watermelon. So this one is worth 52. Oh, we do have, doesn't have a value on it. That's 49. Wonder, oh, that just was lagging and not showing. We'll just do that one. The magnificent one. So we had something. I don't know if that was from the fridge. So Penelope is Michael's faring friend today. He is happy to offer Penelope a favor. Okay, well, I thought he actually gave it to, Michael gave something to Kendrick. And then we got 90. Oh, so we got just the normal amount for completing that, because I remember that was only 90. Well, let's see if we can offer help with errands. Let's see what we got. We are still on the quest for one more mushroom that we haven't found yet. I think it's the, is it the mysterious? That's the nightly. And I think it's the mysterious mushroom that we don't have. And we'll just stick that in the fridge. We'll now put that watermelon in the fridge, if we can, which we can. So I don't know what we got as our reward. I'm looking to see if we have any single mushrooms. I mean, the other way to see would be, I mean, would be to go here, but I don't see any mushrooms. And there's a bottle of milk, which we'll put in the fridge. And I probably should be drinking these very, like, these potions, I never drink them. I've never drank them, but, well, if I have, I don't remember, and it's been a while. So I don't recall drinking them, and some of them, I think, I don't know if they're in Penelope's. Oh, she got something, too. She did get something, too. And she got the same thing. She got an egg and a bottle of milk. Okay, that's a bit odd. Maybe we should just come check the mail. Nope, there's no mail there. I don't know who checked the mail. I thought someone was high enough up. Short stories. Okay. Let me see. And I'm also scrolling quickly, so it may be that something's there and I'm just not seeing it. I'll look another time. All right. Is he T-posed? It looked like he did T-pose. You became good friends. Okay. All right. And why is she tense? Oh, cooped up. All right. Well, why don't we drag this? This is outside. So why don't you go here and do a yoga routine, brain boosting out there in the outdoors so you're not cooped up anymore. And let's have her stock the table since she has more. I don't think we got, I saw that we got money and I don't remember. I think it was like 11,000 if I remember correctly. It wasn't very much. Okay, well that time was 26,000, so that was good. I don't know what we sold. Well, obviously dragon fruit seltzer, because that's all we have on the table. Okay, and that's all we have on the table. What I wanted to do was try and, we could ask about career, but what I wanted to try and do is look for, we can't offer help with errands. Okay, so that's what I want to look. Can we offer help with errands? We can ask him about his career. And let's go under friendly and see if we can ask him for help with errands. Yes, we can. So we don't have the option to ask him to pursue his dream job because we don't know his career, I'm thinking. Not that I would bother. If I did it with anyone, I would I'd talk to. Oh, well, we can invite her in. Well, why don't you invite her in? Because we're busy. We're busy. She's a garden shop owner at Crumple Bottom Botany. So I'm just curious. Oh, he's tense. Is he tense from being inside too? He's unemployed. So we can now ask her to pursue her dream job, which I'm not going to do. Oh, we got a Madame Zoe voodoo doll. And I think I heard some sounded like money coming in. That was good. Good thing we invited her in. And okay, so we're offering him help with errands. What are the options? He still definitely looks very tense. They're very tense. Okay, so I guess we'll do this. So the rewards are assortment of ingredients, fertilizer, and if we're lucky, a freshly prepared meal. So I don't think it's really that useful, but we'll take it anyways. And deliver two choco berries. Well, we have two choco berries. We can share emotional burden. Why don't we do that? Because he's very, very tense. Can we do that? Michael, don't go away. We're trying to share your emotional burden because you're tense. Or you were. Now you don't look like you're tense anymore. Now you're happy. Even before we tried. We can enthuse about botany. And there's those choco berries. Let's deliver the choco berries. Oh, and I see Penelope's over there playing a game on the computer. Kind of wanted to invite Agnes over. Agatha, not Agnes. Agatha over, because I wanted to see whether or not she was going to talk to our gnomes. Oh, we made 27,000. Yay. And that's it. Until we go and collect this and put it over there and get that placed on the table. What was that? 15? Oh, she's making tea. She's making tea. If we can. So, did you ask, why don't we do a respectful introduction? What did we get 180 simoleons for? Oh, for giving those seats? I didn't think that was 180. And that was a new one. Unfortunately, I don't think we have any more tasks we can do because everything is done. And I'm just thinking that maybe we get paid more because of the fact that they completed their... But it seems random. I don't seem to notice it all the time. And of course, I wasn't thinking about it that time. I was paying attention the previous time, but not this time. Anyways, so I think... Oh, let's see. Let's watch her. Let's watch Agatha. But I don't think we have any things back here. Oh, she's going into the garbage. Oh, all those flies are there. Oh, there's someone like the potholder they got. So, yay. So let's hit play, and she doesn't like the bugs back there. I'm starting to get inclined to get rid of, that's clean. I did check when I came in and they were all clean. Oh no, we got one slightly dirty. Two that are slightly dirty. Well, she can't do anything about it. She's just a toddler. It's getting kind of late. I was going to see, did he collect that? No. Maybe. Maybe. Yep, he did. Oh, what did he get this? He got a mushroom soup. Normal. Just one serving. Well, we'll stick that in the fridge. And he got another bottle of milk. And we made this, which we'll put there. And we have 17 in his inventory, dragon fruit. So I'm going to start making some more of that. And we'll probably have a sale maybe tomorrow or something like that. So I'm just going to play with them off camera so that we can maybe come back and age up little Holly and then Nami in this part. So I'll be back. Well, it's the next day and I have once again started a dinner party for our aging up birthdays for both Nanami and our little Holly. And it took me a while to get them to start a group meal. I actually started this party. You can tell. Look, the party's half over. They're just finally cooking. I took a few goes to get them to actually cook. And different people that I tried to get them to cook. I initiated it with Willow every time. But I think maybe people kept going to the fridge. So finally I dragged some food that I had had Eric prepare previously and stuck it on the table and had Kendrick call to meal. I didn't invite him to cook, but he's come to help anyways. Is anyone else? I don't remember inviting them. Well, you know what? I think, are they in our club still and I never got them out of the club? I did not. So maybe they were like down lower. And so that might have been part of the holdup because I didn't purposely invite them. I actually deselected everybody. I only meant for there to be two Sims participating with the cooking. And yeah, well, that did not work out. Well, Nanami, why don't you come here and set the table that's not fully set? With burgundy, or maybe people have eaten there, and so therefore, are you stuck in there again? Okay, out you get. This bathroom sometimes works and sometimes doesn't. I don't really know why it does sometimes and why it sometimes doesn't. We already have our gold, anyways. Okay, is this food still cooking? Oh, yes, obviously, otherwise, it would say. That would have been set up, that to make a group meal would have been set. But anyways, so let's, do we have room for another meal? We do have room for another meal on the table there. So they have all their food that's all never going to spoil because the two were made by Eric, who has completed that aspiration. That means their food doesn't spoil the food aspiration. And of course, so has Willow. She completed hers first. So there people are maybe eating. I don't know. I really don't know. So one thing I want to do is I think I'm only going to do this if I have it in the fridge. I have the open at the top, probably also because it's Nanami I'm going to the fridge with. So there's fewer options for her right now. There'll be more when she ages up. I don't know if I put it in the fridge because I thought I got the retraiting solution, potion, whatever. Maybe I just, oh, there they are. They're in her inventory. Retraiting potion, which I got from a room on the gallery instead of using points because, you know, I didn't feel like it because the whole point was that I had used cheats to remove her thing. And we do actually have a couple of books here stolen. So first we're going to, she can't return it. Maybe she's had it too long. Interesting, because normally I have seen the option to return it, but she can't return it. But we're still going to see if changing the personality traits using this potion to remove that kleptomaniac trait will work this time. And then we're going to go right into aging up both her and little Holly. And I'll also, I don't know if I'll get to it. I kind of like to age up the babies too, because there's a holiday tomorrow and I don't like aging up Sims on a holiday. But we may do that at the beginning of the next part before the holiday starts, which is at 6 a.m. And there's some food down here. Did I put that down there? So she's going to drink that. I can't tell. It looks like it's just a single serving. So I'm not sure if I put that there or if someone else did. So let's wait for this. Oh, she's hysterical. She was hysterical before and now she's hysterical again. Luckily, I have that disabled with MCC, but I still usually try and get them to cancel that, like to calm down. So we're going to get rid of that kleptomaniac and give her back her love of the outdoors. Or I could just instead make her an animal enthusiast. She could always take that on when she's older. Okay, because she's going to age up, but I'm not going to give her the same one. So, okay, you come here and try to calm down. And now you're very happy. You're no longer hysterical. Okay, so we're going to actually age up Nanami first. So let me go grab the cake because that'll be quicker. I keep forgetting that I have that mod in that brings it up to the top instead of near the bottom. So we're going to come here and have the right person blow out those candles. I have a second cake. Okay, let me pause so I can get this picture. What angle is she going to be? Okay. So I want to go here. Oh, and she's walking in the wall. what a screenshot. Yes, let's try to get another one. Maybe she's not in there. And she disappeared. Maybe she went in the other room. She looks very similar to my oldest and Drifter. Just maybe because she's aged up with a similar hairstyle and the same type of eyebrows. I'm sure that's all it was. I'm sure once we change up everything, it'll be different. So I gave her a nature aspiration. I gave her a purveyor of potions because I'm going to change her into a spellcaster anyways, but I made her a genius to kind of go along with that, along with her animal enthusiast trait. I don't know that we have, Kendrick may be a genius, I can't remember. So there we go. She has aged up. And you know what? You're right there. Why don't you add some birthday candles? I'll be back as soon as we have little Holly ready to age up. I think everybody's gone now. It took so long to get this set up. But here we go. Here's our little sweet pie thing. I got a picture of her kind of before she blew the candles. But oh well. I got a picture. And she's going in the other room to age up. And there we go. Still can't see her because the walls were in the way. By the time I got there, it was too late. Well, I normally start them on social, but since nobody's here, doesn't really matter what I start her on. I'll put her on mental. And she was inquisitive. So you know what? We're going to make her a genius too. Because I'm thinking they might be good best friends with each other. Even though one's a teen and one's a child. But they played a lot together when they were younger too. So here with the glows, she is. But like I said, I think we will. And I'll give her a makeover. And I will give Nanami a makeover. We'll see that in the next part. And we'll also see the two babies being aged up in the next part at the beginning before we go into, hopefully at the beginning before we go into the holiday. But that's going to be it for this video. Likes and comments are always appreciated and they really help with the algorithms. Thanks very much for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye!